Hello, I'm Darlene. First of all, I want to acknowledge my mom for being here. She just got out of the hospital today. I would like to thank the people that stopped by to say hi and donate something for the road. It took us 15 days to walk here. We left February 24 in the morning. And I don't know where to begin or how to say this, but I want to be honest here to tell you and everyone about this year's World Cup. I feel or we felt frustrated this year's walk is different compared to the first and second. We feel we weren't even noticed. Or me, it seems like there was no support. And yeah, we had people stop by for handshakes and to give for the roads, but there was something there important missing. There was no leadership support. No leaders came to meet us or to encourage us personally. It began the day we left Sachigo. Not one of our chief of council came down to greet us and watch us leave. But we want to thank Roy and Shirley Fiddler and we must thank them. He is the deputy chief. He walked us in his home and gave us beds to sleep and cook first. He came out the next day to feed us. Throughout the journey, it was cold at minus 20 with wind chill of minus 30 at one point. But the weather was good till yesterday. We got to Silicon on Friday. We had decided to stop in at the office, but like we always do, but to find out that no one was expecting us there. And all the higher power people were not there. That kind of made my dad mad, or I think he wanted to quit there. But thanks to Richard, who decided to last minute have lunch with us and gave us accommodations when we got to Avis, thank you, Richard, for that. We did appreciate on behalf of Lindo. But it's frustrating not seeing any leaders. Only one chief took the time to come visit us, gave us food, accommodated us, and she took the time to come and see us. Connie McKay from Michigan, where was the leadership support? We young youth took the time to campaign for the DFC Living Center and to commemorate this year's walk towards the inquest of the 7 youth who we lost over the 10-year period. And here during the elections in our communities, they always talk about youth. I'm sure that happens in every community. Youth is always the topic. And one of them actually stopped by on our way here. He was going to Kelowna to take his son home. It's not about Sachigo or me or any of the walkers on this journey. It's about the students that have to come here for school to get their education. We and chiefs always talk about youth in our future and telling us how important it is to get their education. These young students are our future for our community, so we need your help. to have them get their education and cultural, and keep their culture alive. It's kind of disappointing not seeing our leaders with us. They didn't even see us down, and I don't see any of them here from my community. And we originally wanted to extend this youth walk by continuing this journey that we will begin by walking to our park tomorrow. But due to the passing of my uncle, we are calling on this week on March 30th. I would like to extend the walk to have deliver a letter to the Prime Minister's office in Ottawa to request that a new center sign for students and staff of the UC and anyone that wants to support us. I would like to call to that chiefs along with 49 other chiefs represented by that territory to support us on this campaign. We all need sponsors to get there, and we have targeted another 12-day journey to reach Parliament Hills. So at this time, I want to thank all the people that stopped by during our walk. We must thank Roy Shirley Fiddler, Bromley, Roy, Sam, Chicago, and Smerry Fiddish. Sterling Lake, Dwayne and Judy Ross, Michiana, Chief, Connie, and the Safe House staff, Melissa, and the late Paul Pettigrew's mom, Marianne Pettigrew. Welcome, Lake Ojibwe Nation Chief, for asking of our vehicle allowing us to shop and accommodate us. And lastly, to all the parents of the seven students that lost, we commemorated this one to you. That's late Jen Drew Anderson, late Paul Panaches, late Curtin Strait, late Robin Harper, and late Rob. Reggie Bushy, Lynn Kyle Marcella, and Lynn Jordan Lewis. Thank you.